guys? Thank you for stopping by the channel. Today we finally caught our second pair of the Yeezy QNTMs. We got this teal blue colorways and we're very excited to add this to collection. I know a lot of people are not a big fans of the Yeezy QNTMs. I don't know why, but this is a fire sneaker and we're gonna be showing you guys how this sneaker looks on feet. So stay tuned to the end of the video. And guys, this is a little bit different from the two previous colorways. So it's really interesting that they decide to switch it up a little bit. So we're definitely gonna be showing you guys how we style it differently from the original colorway. Now, when it comes to the colorways on the Yeezy QNTMs, they've been a little bit lackluster. You would expect them to like switch it up and like throw the colors off from the original colorway, but they've decided to just stick with that tone down look. I know they decided to add this teal blue on the side right here and take out the TPU cage on the side, but it's not enough to like make the general consumer like really interested in the sneaker. Now there's a couple of details on this sneaker that makes it different from the previous ones. First is the toe box. It has this natural gray color, and the midsole has this smoky gray color. You can still see through the boots, but it's not as translucent as the previous ones. The back portion stayed the same. It has that same QNTM design that's notorious with all the previous QNTMs, but they decided to switch it up and include this turquoise knit pattern on the side, which really makes the sneaker a little bit different from the previous ones. Comparing the original QNTMs to this teal blue colorways, you can see how they switched up this TPU cage and one with this knit pattern on the side, and this one has like a two-tone woven pattern, which really makes the sneaker really unique compared to this one. It seems like with every QNTM that dropped, the hype has been dying down as well, and this sneaker actually sat on the shelf, which is unheard of for a Yeezy sneaker. It didn't sell out immediately as it dropped, so we were lucky to get our hands on it. We actually got the sneaker for under retail, which is really not typical for Yeezy, and in my opinion this sneaker is better than the barium colorway. So this is the second best QNTMs that have dropped this year. And I also think since the Yeezy QNTMs is this basketball silhouette, not everybody's gonna be interested in basketball silhouettes in 2020. So that's definitely why most people are not like drawn towards the Yeezy QNTM silhouette. But if they added like more color on the sneaker, like instead of this back portion being that typical black, they throw it off and add like a gray or like just a different color to throw off the two previous colorways. The back portion of the Yeezy QNTM hasn't changed throughout the three colorways. Like if you see the original colorway and the teal blue colorways, the back portion is identical, which is kind of boring in my opinion. I feel like they should have switched it up, like what Les was talking about, like add some color to throw it off so the sneaker looks really different from the initial colorways. But one thing I like about the sneaker is that they added this prime knit on the sneaker. I like how it looks similar to like the prime that you would see on the 350s. It really gives the sneaker like a dimension since it has that spiral design that goes all the way to the back portion of the sneaker. And I also like that they decided to keep the regular robe laces, because I know most Yeezys nowadays are coming with that bungee cord lacing system, and I didn't really think it was gonna suit the QNTM silhouette. So I definitely like that they include this rope laces.
Now when it comes to sizing, a lot of people are saying go half a size up, but in our case we're in our true size and it fits kind of snug, which we like, because we like to stretch out the sneaker, and the QNTM in my opinion kind of fits, it's like a wider sneaker, so going to true size will kind of make the sneaker look good on feet.
But if you guys want to go half a size up, it's gonna make the sneaker more comfortable, but it's gonna fit chunkier on feet. Now when it comes to styling the sneaker, you definitely want to stick with loose fitted jeans, because as you guys see, Kanye West wears like pants that have like a little bit of give to them, like loose fitted cargos jeans. You could definitely like add those items. It's definitely gonna make the sneaker a little bit better.
Yeah, you wanna stay away from skinny jeans because it's gonna give you that Balenciaga trippy ass kind of look, and you guys don't want that in this sneaker. Now, if you guys missed out on the initial colorways of the Yeezy QNTMs, this is not a bad colorway to pick up to add to your collection, and the Yeezy QNTMs are not going for a lot, so it's not a big deal to add this to the collection. It's definitely gonna add some drip to your closet, and we're not gonna bore you guys by talking too much about this sneaker. We put together a detail on feet, showing you guys how we rock this sneaker. And before we get to the on feet, please guys, go ahead and drop a like on this video right now, because it really helps the channel. And please guys, subscribe to the channel and turn on your post notifications so you get notified when we post a new video. And guys, we're definitely gonna be putting out more how to style content, so if you guys like these type of content, make sure you drop a like and drop a comment down below. Let us know which outfit you guys liked in the on feet. And until then guys, we'll see you guys in our next video.